ukuthi bekuba khona izinsuku like Tuesday and Thursday where we will have Apostle Njulane and we will talk about fathers and the issues that we have about fatherlessness. So tomorrow we are completing our recording and nixasa besifisa ukuthi sibe nabantu abazoba ama spectators noma sithi abazoba ingxenye ye recording yethu because we want to make it practical. So if you're interested, we will be doing some parts that is very important of discovering your mission statement before nje kube ukuthi you go through the healing journey. If you ubonile ukuthi kukhona the wounds that you need to get healed kuona, but it's important ukwazi ukuthi ke kona ke mina ngubani ngiyapi, what is my mission statement. Sinendlela ke esidesignile eyenza kube lula so that you come up with a mission statement. Ubaba ungu ulo Apostle Ngubo, yena he did this I think it's about 4 or 5 years ago when he did his mission statement, and then he says, you know what, that mission statement that I did 4 years ago is actually coming to pass right now as we are recording ama recordings of L Identity, of which is a coaching company. I can also talking about, do you know who you are? He says, you know what, that's exactly what I wrote down. So it's important ukwazi ukuthi uyapi, ubani wena uyapi. So kusasa ke sobe senza lokho. I want to do things my way. Siyayazi futhi leyo generation, especially if sikhuluma ngabazalwane, ukuthi uthole ukuthi if into ingenziwanga ngendlela yami sengibhorekile sengifuna ukuya kwenye indawo. So now these are just one category. Ubaba, what are the things that I need to do empilweni yomntwana? Teach identity, show what identity is, emotional security, affirmation. Ubaba should be doing lezi zinto kumntwana, and if ubaba engekho noma ekhona ihlobisile noma ekhona epassive, bro, at 1:30 to its material ukuthi ibe available. Once it's available, at least mission statement is obukon. But Apostle Ngubo Njulane is also going to be available and he will be sharing answering kuluma ku Facebook nezinto mhlawumbe incane azoyishare ukuze babuze imibuzo. Maybe mhlawumbe unegap oyizwa ukuthi ngenxa ukuthi ubaba wongenaye so nginegap, then Apostle Ngubo will be there to cover and answer those questions for those who will be there. Unfortunately, we only have a limit ya number abantu abanga attend, only 100 people that can come and attend. So it's important ukuthi you come early. It will be first come first serve, because sometimes people reserve and then they don't come, so we don't want to deal with that. So uzoba umuntu ozofika kuqala, and then I would say if kukuthi uyeza by 1:30, by 2:00 usofikile, by 2, between 1:30 and 2:00 kubo ukuthi usufikile. Later than that sengaba ukuthi sekusikhozela iproblem yokuthi sigcine abantu sesibabuyisele emuva sekuba buhlungu futhi nalokho. So uNkulunkulu anibusiseke. That is an announcement I wanted to say just to have a break, and then I will talk about money.
Yeah, well, yes, we are making this place a better place. Uthi, don't hold your hand, my brother. Don't hold your hand, my sister. You know what? We are living in a world where nobody, like few people are caring. That's not few. Let's not say few. There are many. It's just that we are not the shining the light enough. Seems like the darkness is taking place, and the darkness is the one that is being advertised. But we need people who are going to say, you know what? We are shining our light now. We want this light to be known. When the light is switched on, nobody advertised the light. The light speaks for itself. So this is who we are. Mawethu Jesu asikhanyise ukukhanya kwethu phambi kwabantu. When your light is on, nobody will be quiet. Everybody will pay attention, even when they are looking on the other direction. But when they see the light, they will turn around because the light speaks for itself. So the apostle, he is here today. He's joining us. Sisagiyonake le ndaba le ye L Identity. Those who were with us last time, they know what we are talking about. Ukuthi funa luyifune wena, uzithole wena. Before before you can go forward and say you can help abantu, because it becomes a difficult thing for umuntu ongazangayo trainwa ukuthi kuthiwa yazi ukuthini because uzalo dokotela. We think it's good enough ukuthi ungaba operator abantu. I think abantu bauntuland bangabaleka nje mangase kushiwo njalo, but we see this over and over again, especially in the house of God, when people who are not trained be operate abantu babanikeza ama advice when they also need advice in the very same area.
Ngiyabingelela kakhulu kubalaleli, ngibingelela kakhulu kubabukela emakhaya basibonayo nabasithola kulesi sikhathi. Ngibingelela kakhulu dokotela kakhulu kuyintokozo nje ukuphinda umuntu abe khona kule ndawo. Kuyiqiniso dodwa lento show, yazi usakhuluma nje ngendaba yokukhanya. Kunendaba engikhumbulayo yelanga.
Yes.
Ukuthi ilanga lake laba nenkinga ngelinye ilanga. Lizwa kukhala ezinye ilwane nenye indalo nenye imvelo. Ithi hey, kumnyama la. Lithi ilanga ngiyafuna ukubona le ndawo emnyama. So kwaphoqa ukuthi kuhambe impisi ke ithi ngizokukhombisa, ngifuna ukukhombisa la. Lithi ilanga ngifuna ukubona le ndawo emnyama.
Okay.
Bahamba umhlaba wonke alizange lithole indawo emnyama ngoba every time when the sun comes it shines.
It shines.
So then in other words, laze lakhathazeke ukuthi how come abantu bakhuluma indaba bomnyama. So the minute you train yourself to be the light, you don't worry about darkness.
Yes.
Because as you come, the darkness shies away. So it's very, very important.
Amen. That's very profound. When we can spend much more time and ask ourselves, how can we shine our light?
Yes.
Then ideas will come.
Obviously, then automatically the light will shy away.
Yes.
There will no, sorry, the darkness will shy away.
Mm-hmm.
Yes.
Yeah. So now I want us to step play labazalwane because Siglenda by L identity, but also for an appetizer, because right now we are working on a recording and this information is needed by everyone who lives here on earth. So there are times where you spoke about the stages. I always just to slepulele because sabazali, especially in this time, langising zozala koningan, umawamuzongkulisela yon. What happens there? And we are crying again. We'll always go back to HPV because I believe what is impacted by hierarchy that have gone wrong in raising human beings by human beings. So what can you say in terms of the importance of stages? I know no intellectual or basic competency, mother impact, father impact, of which you're going to impact with video, but give an appetizer for umlaleli ekhaya.
Firstly, dokotela, last week after we finished the show, we did a good, awesome recording of which it's fully packed. Yalento khuluma ngayo. Just to hlephula kwaya last week, which is already there. It's being worked out and polished.
Yeah.
One of the major things which engayithinta kakhulu was indaba ye culture. Ukuthi the culture that we live in and the culture we're trying to adopt, I find.
Yes.
And I was speaking in the Benio Guti, whatever we're trying to adopt from television, trying to influence us. It's niggas in Kinga moving forward, because that life, esibona kwi Western life, Western civilization, it doesn't impact the same way as us, as Africans, as us blacks. For like instance, by the time ingane na 12 years America isuke sinendlu yayo, isuke sinomuzi wayo, so rather isuke sinekamero la isinezinto zayo. Meanwhile kuthina it takes you till about you are over 21 to say kunezinto nazo, usalale kishini, ulale kamerweni ne kanye mhlambe no dadewena and so forth, to still sharing stuff. And that is a huge impact eholele endabeni yama GBV yama gender based violence.
Yes.
By the time you are 16 years, they say bayazi ukuthi what is conscious sex, kuyini ukuzibandakanya ocansini, what is sex actually. Thina sazi ukuthi uthanda it's all about sex, bona basuke sebazi. So all those are the stages. So kulokho okuthinta ke dokotela sizokuthinta moving forward. Namhlanje sobe sithinta kakhulu indaba ye scotch of the absent fathers, ubuhlungu bongabikho kobaba empilweni. And this affects everyone. And if empilweni yakho ungazange ube naye ubaba, I'm talking about really ubaba angazange bebikho, kunama element kwi recording namhlanje engizobe ngiwathinta specifically athinta lokho. Usathi ngikuthinte nje, I will touch on 5 of the 10 yezinto zabantu sit and ama dangerous sons. Akungamanye amazanga zanga be nayi guidance efanele kubaba. Ngingabapha nje abalaleli ngithi number one of the sons, sikhuluma ngama dangerous sons, sikhuluma ngama human beings. Sasikhuluma ngabantu besilisa per se nabantu besifazana. If you see umuntu attacking his or her brothers,
yeah,
it's either with social media, it's either umuntu ohlale ne anger and stuff like that, is one of the signs ukuthi lo muntu uyingozi kunento angazange adlule kuyena. That is one of the points esoyithinta in depth. So sike sibone kuma social media, kade ngibona nje omunye unkosikazi ka Bishop Dumile la eThekwini ngenxa yempilo ayiphilayo ngendlela ayiportraya ngayo, uyishala ama haircut, wenza yonke le nto ngendlela athanda ngayo, and abantu bathi wow, kungabe kusekhona ukukhola ukusayini, and then she came gun blazing ukuthi what is this, you know. So wadlula kwiphuzu lokuthi abe nathi sidima sokuba umam bishop, and you could see ukuthi,
and then she proved them right, she proved people right,
exactly
what they were doubting ngayo.
Exactly.
Yeah.
So the one of the signs, the dangerous signs, that they attack their brothers. Meaning, when you attack your brothers, your sisters, whether via social media, whether via literally, I anger, I come galap. And it's one of the elements, yama scotch, yama absent fathers. Number two, every time when they leave with competition. Like now, for instance, they don't want to go far from their home because they want to prove a point. Uguti, they've done better. It is the second point, so tilangai. And zonke lezinto zenzeka kuma part of teachers, osakhuluma ngawo, of which is zowa impact moving forward. So it's going to be fun, bafowethu notatewethu, as we listen, as we come and engage, come forward, and some of the points and topics, by the way, I'm throwing it into the arena for the discussion purposes. In other words, this is not only the whole gospel truth, nothing else but the truth. But it's for you, which we book, we search, and then let us discuss about these things, because they affect, that is how we're going to heal from these points, yokuba absent fathers, nakho konke lokho okuthintene ne-early identity. To find yourself, it means you need to go to the discussion to yourself and discuss with others.
Yeah, that's interesting. Now we have absent fathers, but can this be corrected? Can somebody who's raising her sons alone, children alone, or someone who said, you know what, I have anger, and it's true, which I never heard ubaba impilo yami. So can this, in the scope of sixona and so huge, can it be corrected?
Yes, definitely. One of the famous phrases kababa utata Nelson Mandela, he says, whatever that can be learned, it can be unlearned. Whatever that you don't know, you can still learn.
Yeah.
So obviously the Jenica L identity is to say, there is a system which has been put before you, of which you've learned, which pushed you to a certain narrative, which pushed you to a certain direction, for you to where you are, the way you act, the way you think, the way you take decisions. It means now when you discover yourself, you will be learning new things, which will be putting you in a position to unlearn those mistakes and those things which caused you to be hurt, to be where you are, where like you are not fully happy, where like you still don't know yourself. So yes, impendulo certain dokotela, yes, kusekhona indlela yokuba ingakho phela u-L identity ukhona, because we have to point those areas out, and then teaches you then how to come out if there's need to be. And if kukuthi uright ngoba kusikhona wonke umuntu olimele, then how can you improve to be better? Because esikufunayo is for every individual ukuthi a perform at his or her best.
So ubali two, ubali anger, wabala ukufuna prove a point. These are the three.
The other three we are full now. Foot now.
How? Okay. Angithi usithembisile wathi five.
Okay, enye yazo number three, ufuna izinto ezikayise.
Okay.
He's always looking for izinto ezikayise. Sizokhuluma lokho, because this is scriptural, it's taken from a relationship ka David kanye nendodana yakhe Absalom, who could not forgive umfo wabo owayelale nodade wabo, by the matter waze wayombulala. But so all these points are coming from there. So now I'm giving you everything, but these points wakhuluma in details ukuthi one akakwazi ukuxola akanayi forgiveness because after the whole situation kwenze ukuthi uyise uDavide azame ukuba ubaba but then he didn't take a full step sokuthi abe in control of the situation but uAbsalom angakwazi ukuxola he wenza ideal lokuba kwazi ukuthi azobulala umfo wabo that is how angry he was so then akakwazi ukuxola number 2 bulala abafo wabo number 3 he can't go far because after that he went komalume wakhe for 2 years but because he felt ukuthi ubaba wakhe akamlandeli then he decided to come back and when he came back that's when eseqale ukuthuka ngisho uyise and this is what we see even kwi ministry baningi abantu othola ukuthi bathi they are ready to be ministers they leave our churches they start their own thing but then they don't go far they come close because they want to prove the point then they start ukusha izinto ezimelene nathi as their fathers spiritually
there's a root that causes somebody to behave like
yes there's a root that's what we are here to discuss today the scourge of the absent fathers and then ngaphezulu kwakho konke lokho wabuya lapho and siyathola waze walala namakhosikazi kayise that is how uAbsalom was damaged mentally and physically ngenxa ukuthi ubaba wakhe wayengenasi isikhathi sakhe uDavid as far as uDavid was so great but ungabi naso isikhathi because okunye kwakho kulele kuthina bobaba ukuthi what are we doing about our sons what are we doing about our own children in our own homestead in our own church and ministries ngiyakuthanda ke lokhu ngoba namhlanje kuyamvuna uDokotela Uswane because it's one of the things engaziyo ukuthi the past 2 years kade ehleli phezu kwazo elungisa indaba yamasons in the church and wakhuluma ekhaya and I know that so kusho ukuthi ke namhlanje ngizoba umngane omkhulu wakhe because ngizoshayela isipikili entweni aqalile ukuyikhuluma but it's very very important ukuthi abantu bakwazi ukuthi these signs are there and when we start to see them happening we must know ukuthi the deeper the root ngamanye amazwi the bigger the stem as I always say is the deeper the root uma usuyibona lento yenzeka ubona abafundisi benza izinto enjalo ngikhuluma kahle ngikhuluma kwi arena yokuba umpostor we see this happening where abafundisi bashiya amabandla but they start the similar ministries like the churches I spoke about ukuqala kweAfrican gospel and the full gospel last time how did it come all those are the signs of the angry unforgiving bitter people actually although ke kwasebenzana kwaba ngokuhle in a long term but the core start yakho it didn't come from the good space from the good heart so ke kumele sibe neqiniso kuloko
yeah uyazizwela ke nawe ke mbukeli mlaleli ukuthi ayi kuqukethwe la there's so much it can never be completed and it's not our intention to complete as we are working tirelessly and combining all this information for you so that you get this resource and sit at the comfort of your home or maybe attend ama seminars at lauzo zakhona ke ma seminars you can make sure that it's a practical stuff we go to the wounds and then skame lokufuna kukhanya we go to the roots uproot uboneke nawe sihlahla mangabe uproot i roots ukuthi there's so much work that needs to be done so we need people who are going to be serious who say we are tired and we want to see a different nation and it begins with me and when you make that commitment no matter how painful it is we will go forward because we are looking at the end result sike sibona abantu bayisika lana umuntu ayisika amabele efuna ukwaphakamisa umuntu ayisika ubuso ebudonsa ayisika isiso yabona enze yonke into ezomlethela ubuhlungu umuntu umbone equma yedwe ebusuku but yini emenza ukuthi athi willing ukungena kulobo buhlungu bokuthi kusika inyama emzimbeni ngoba uyazi ukuthi kunobuhle ekugcineni so now we want to see that generation those people who are saying the church of Jesus Christ need to reflect who Jesus is and L identity is the tool that is going to do that so catch the space and as we work behind the scene we are going to be bringing lama appetizers nje kuwena so that uzobona ukuthi ayakudlalwa neingane and is serious and ubaba utshulani ubaba ungubo u serious apostle yeah ngalomsebenzi uNkulunkulu amnikeze wona so more information will be coming to you is there anything that you want to add as sivala ke sesiya kosebenza manje
engingakusho nje ukuthi lento ibaluleke kakhulu especially sikhuluma ngama scourge of the absent fathers there's one role particular role which is missing in society yetu uma kuza kubantu besifazane of which ayinakiwe as much as i reflect ngathi sikhuluma kakhulu ngabantu besilisa but ungabikho kukababa kumuntu wesifazane is the cause yezinto ezikhona eziningi ekuthena abantu besifazane babe reckless bangabibikho stable bangabibikho focus in themselves. They're always trying to bring beauty as one of the element of fighting ukuthi bavele ukuthi bahle. Namhlanje sibabona bafuna ukushutha baveze izingemuva zabo nezingaphambili zabo. They think ukuthi that is how. The reason being because there was no father who says to them, kahle kahle ndodakazi yami, you are beautiful, you are good, God is wonderful, he has made you wonderfully made, you are wonderfully made and stuff. So ukungayitholi your confirmation kubantu besifazane, it's one of the things esibona kusileya lezi zinto ezifuna ukuthola likes abaningi nokuthola ama comment amaningi, is to show your nakedness. It is one of the things esizokhuluma ngayo, si discuss ngayo in details. So bantu besifazane, lalelani, come forward, you need to go back and check. You don't need to do izinto ezizokwenza ukuthi u-approve abantu, when actually the only thing you need is somebody of whom you can reflect to as a father to you. Ebese kunika isidima esifanele uzazi ngoba you still get respect. In fact, I find it very interesting ukuthi abantu abakhule, abantu besifazane abakhule in the environment yobaba, they are more powerful, more strong, and they are driven by the fact of life rather than izinto ey'ncane. So sizobe sikhuluma ngakho konke lokho. So siyabonga kakhulu abafunayo. We can engage kuma Facebook pages, we can engage ocingweni lami 0786966534 if you have any questions abhenayo njengamanje. So you can send him in, we'll be able ukuthi siwa attende and sikwazi ukuthi sikhulume ngakho.
Amen. That was Apostle Ngubo, Apostle Njulani. Siyazi ukuthi he goes by the two surnames. Into engajwayelekile nokho, but ke ikhona iyenzeka owasichazela ke, and mafuna ukwazi ukuthi uphumaphi. Hey, khona umuntu odlulile ey'ntweni but wama wa survive, uzozwa ke nawe ke masosulalele. Siyabonga kakhulu for him to avail himself and also to take time to share this with us because it has surely changed us. Na next week ke Thursday, ake sibeke kanjalo, next week Thursday uzoke futhi asihlephulele enye appetizer ekhona laphayana kwi-L Identity, so that you'll have an idea of what you will be expecting egameni likaJesu. Love you so much. We've come to the end of our show. Sithanda ukubonga kudokotela Swane Msomo osibambelile kusukela ekuseni kuze kwaba u-12 o'clock. We know ukuthi uyolanda uMiss Nzama ubengaphilile, but now she's recovered, just that she has something else that she needs to take care of and she's coming back next week. And emva kwami-ke ukhona-ke uNtokozo Makhanya Mshana, Nkosi yami, uzobe hleli nani. Asazi ukuthi usiphathele yiphi-ke i-guest namhlanje ngoba u-serious ngama-guest ukuthi sizokwenzakalani ezweni njengoba sihleli. But ke siyi-Car Radio silokhu sishilo-ke njalo nje, sisho njena nje sithi
kulula on Car Radio,
siphinde futhi sithi kanjena into zethu ke zibuye zenze into zazo, sibuye sithi kanje.
Follow us on Twitter and Instagram at Car Radio and like our Facebook page Car Radio Worldwide and check out our website www.carradio.co.za.
Yebo, yes, that is Car Radio. We are here for you and we just want to say we love you and we pray for you. It is our prayer that you will stand in him, immovable, unshakable, strong in the Lord and in the power of his might. Minage ngu Dokotela Thabisile Msomi. I'm checking out. Ukuthi bekuba khona iy'nsuku like Tuesday and Thursday where we will have u-Apostle Njulani and we will talk about fathers and the issues that we have about fatherlessness. So tomorrow we are completing our recording and nikusasa besifisa ukuthi sibe nabantu abazoba ama spectators noma sithi abazoba ingxenye ye recording yethu because we want to make it practical. So if you're interested, we will be doing some parts that is very important of discovering your mission statement before nje kube ukuthi you go
through the healing journey, if you ubonile ukuthi kukhona the wounds that you need to get healed kuona. But it's important ukwazi ukuthi ke kona ke mina ngubani ngiyapi, what is my mission statement. Sinendlela ke ke esidesignile eyenza kube lula so that you come up with a mission statement. Ubaba ungu ulo Apostle Ngubo, yena he did this, I think it's about 4 or 5 years ago when he did his mission statement. And then he says, you know what, that mission statement that I did 4 years ago is actually coming to pass right now. As we are recording L Identity, of which is a coaching company, I can also talking about, do you know who you are? He says, you know what, that's exactly what I wrote down. So it's important to was ukuthi uyapi ubani wena uyapi. So kusasa ke sobe senza lokho. I want to do things my way. Siyazi futhi leyo generation, especially if sikhuluma ngabazalwane ukuthi uthole ukuthi if into ingenziwanga ngendlela yami sengibhorekile sengifuna ukuya kwenye indawo. So now these are just one category. Ubaba, what are the things that I need to do empilweni yomntwana? Teach identity, show what identity is, emotional security, affirmation. Ubaba should be doing lezi zinto kumntwana. And if ubaba engekho noma ekhona ihlobisile noma ekhona passive, bro, at 1:30 to its material ukuthi ibe available. Once it's available, at least mission statement is obukhona. But Apostle Ngubuntshulane is also going to be available and he will be sharing answering sikhuluma ku Facebook nezinto mhlawumbe incane azoyishare ukuze babuze imibuzo. Maybe mhlawumbe une gap oyizwa ukuthi ngenxa ukuthi ubaba wongenaye so ngine gap, then Apostle Ngubo will be there to cover and answer those questions for those who will be there. Unfortunately, we only have a limit ya number abantu abanga attend, only 100 people that can come and attend. So it's important ukuthi you come early. It will be first come first serve, because sometimes people reserve and then they don't come, so we don't want to deal with that. So uzoba umuntu ozofika kuqala, and then I would say if kukuthi uyeza by 1:30, by 2:00 usofikile, by 2, between 1:30 and 2:00 kubo ukuthi usufikile. Later than that sengaba ukuthi sekusikhozela iproblem yokuthi sigcine abantu sesibabuyisele emuva sekuba buhlungu futhi nalokho. So uNkulunkulu anibusiseke. That is an announcement I wanted to say just to have a break, and then I will talk about money.